Hi, my name is Apple Tom Michael. I am the owner of Wanthong Chai Thai Cuisine in Andover. Everyone's wonder what is Wanthong Chai mean. Wan is mean day, Tong is mean the flax, Chai is mean victory. So when we put together, Wanthong Chai is mean the day that we're gonna get the victory. So I start cooking when I was 7 years old. My grandma taught me how to cook it. Yeah, so since then I know that I love, you know, to cook, you know. That's why I've been stay home with my kids in Asia. I'm thinking to have the business, and I'm thinking that I should take the restaurant business. Yeah, so I love Andover location because my kid is go to school here and my husband work in this area too. So we kind of, you know, get around here all the time, and I've been thinking this is the place that I want to have the dream restaurant. All the recipe here we import from our country. Yep, so the authentic Thai is pretty tasty. Every dish that we have here is well prepared and is really authentic. The lobster is really popular in New England. And I've been thinking what else we can do with the lobster. That's why we have crab rangoon in our restaurant. It's really popular. And I'm thinking, well, if we can do crab rangoon, that means we can do lobster rangoon too. And we put that in a special menu. It's very popular and everyone just love it. The cream cheese, carrot and onion. This one is good combination with the sweet and sour sauce. The avocado roll, this dish I want to create it for the people who like something healthy. This one we use the organic vegetable salad to put in there. So normally, spring roll is really popular already, but I want to have more than just spring roll by putting avocado in there, and the vegetable is have to be the organic too. So it's really popular too, because I know right now people watch what they, you know, eating. And when we put this in the menu, this one is very, very, you know, popular. And also this one we serve with the hoisin sauce. It's a good combination with that too. It's fresh. And it can help losing the weight too. That is the main thing for most of the women is. The pineapple fried rice here, we want to do just more than pineapple by put in like a pineapple shell. Yeah, basically we have to open and cut all the meat out, and you know, and we use that to stir fry, and then we put with chicken and shrimp and the pineapple and a peanut, and you know, we make it in a bowl shape and couple in there. I personally like pineapple already, and I think I like to get the fresh pineapple more than just from the can. With curry powder, you get some little bit kick in there too. And this one, very, very popular. The drunken noodle is very, very popular in most of the Thai restaurants already, because of it gets some little bit spice in there. With the basil, a little bit kick in there. So we basically use a fresh noodle and with a mixed vegetable, and you have a choice of meat. Is, you know, it's your choice of meat, like chicken, shrimp, or whatever you want to put in there. It comes with a lot of vegetables too. So the pad thai, every Thai restaurant, the most popular dish is pad thai. So this one, we use the rice noodle. Yep, and like I said, we have the choice of meat because someone will allergic to something that way. So most of the Thai restaurant is come with chicken and shrimp. But for me, I want to separate each meat because I don't want people who are allergic with something and, you know, and cannot eat that. Yeah, so we put some little bit like peanut crush in there. Yeah, so, and you put some lamb or lemon on the top, it make more tasty. The Thai tea is like some little spice in there, but the bell tea is kind of fresh in our country. It have health benefit in there, and it's good with cold, and also it's good with digestion, and it's smooth, you know, and you can feel it's like, you know, it's smooth and it's really nice on that, yeah. So both of this have to be import from our country too. We have the food bar here, and the Mai Tai is very, very popular for our restaurant. So just come and try the Mai Tai, and you know that it will be different from the other one.
My name is Christy. I'm one of the bartenders from the Wanthong Chai restaurant. Today I'm going to make Long Island ice, Thai iced tea. So I put a little bit of the Grey Goose vodka, and then a little bit of the tequila go. And then black rum. Gin, triple sec. And then the sweet and sour mix is a little bit more from the other stuff. And the last thing is the Thai iced tea. So you shake it until it's frosty. That's how you make the Long Island Thai iced tea. So the second drink that I'm going to make is the Mai Tai. So I put a little bit of black rum, amaretto, and white rum. Pineapple juice, orange juice. And here's the Mai Tai.
Yeah, we offering the catering and delivery and the take out also. Our hour is Monday to Friday. On for lunch is from 11:30 until 3:30. For dinner, Monday to Thursday, 11:30 until 9:30. Friday until 10 o'clock. Saturday, we start, Saturday, Sunday is one menu. Saturday is from 11:30 until 10 o'clock. And Sunday, it starts from noon until 9:30. It's just my passion. I want to see everyone who came to my restaurant happy, have a good food. You know, that is my reward already.